the graveyard of ships. Somewhere among this haunted mess, a fearsome specter waits.
Dutchman.
It's me, SpongeBob, sir.
I don't need any cookies.
But I'm not a Shell Scout.
Look, kid, I'm too disturbed to scare the bejesus out of you right now. Come back later.
What's the matter?
It's these darn robots. They've thrown me off my own ship, they have. Being thrown off your own ship is like having your pants pulled down in front of casual acquaintances. It's a sad, sad thing. Now those robots have got their own pirate ship, and they're blasting away at each other.
Is there anything I can do to make you feel better?
Well, now that you mention it, get up to my ship and use the cannons to single-handedly defeat the robot ship. Any questions?
Is that adorable hat available in a size 3?
No, but if you do this, a golden spatula be your booty. Now get going.
SpongeBob, it's your birthday. Just my size. You've just met the Sponginator. I love opening presents. Rollerific. pretty. Can't take it. Control, the launch is a go. Like a new sponge. Ahoy there, Mr. Squidward. Swab the poop deck.
Yes, hilarious. Don't you have a platinum whisk to get?
That's golden spatula.
Whatever. There's one up there.
Thank you. opened up a big can of whoop.
Experience.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Solo Rama!
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! Swab the poop deck!
Oh, I already did that joke with Squidward, Mr. Krabs.
Yes, well, it's a good one though, eh?
Oh, sure is!
Here's what you need to do. Destroy all the power generators on the robot ship. Once the power is off, you'll be able to shoot the Dutchman's cannons to destroy the robot ship.
Cannon do, Mr. Krabs!
I love opening presents.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Better make good use of all these.
Help!
ship back and defeated the robots.
That you did. But now that I look at it, I think I'll keep this golden spatula. It's so nice and shiny. It reminds me of my first buried treasure.
But what about our deal?
Ah, never make a deal with a ghost. Deals don't mean anything to me. Except for that great deal I got on a butter churn back in 1873. What a prize, I tell you, nothing beats creamy hand-churned butter.
Wait just a cotton-picking minute, Butter Boy. We did all that stuff, and you're backing out like a sea weasel.
Sea weasel? Ah, them's fighting words. If you want this gold thingy so bad, come and get it.
You're on.
Thank you.
roll, roll, roll the sponge.
Phew! You had me worried there for a bit, boy. Worried for me money. Looking for gold?
Hey, you call them your robots.
No, I,
And I saw a plaque on the butt of one of the robots that said, Property of Plankton.
Well, maybe, but I,
And I found this order form for robot parts with your signature on it.
Can I have that back? I need it for my tax write-off.
I think you've been pulling my leg this whole time.
Well, duh.
I'll bet you made all these robots, and after I get inside the chum bucket and figure out how to stop them, I'm gonna tell everyone!
Fine, tell everyone! Be a big tattletale! I'm still smarter than all of you!
So, do you want that quality?
Now they're back.
Here's your I don't speak Italian.
They serve food here, yes, but they...
Flash! Authorities have confirmed that the robots running amok through Bikini Bottom are indeed coming from the chum bucket! Yes, right where you're standing! Plankton, owner of the chum bucket, and best known for the creation of robots whose sole purpose is to cause mayhem and destruction, has denied any involvement.
And then stomp on your children! And stomp on your children's children!
This has been a Bikini Bottom news flash.
It shines.
Big square head and those short shorts? That's the most hideous thing I've ever seen!
Wait, that hideous thing looks like me!
I always knew SpongeBob would be the death of me!
Jump in, jelly beans! A robot SpongeBob!
There's definitely something funny going on here. And I don't mean you. Something else funny. Plankton! You're behind all this, aren't you?
Yes, yes, it was me all the time. Behold, the Duplicatotron. I registered the name, so don't even think of ripping me off. With this, I can make a robot copy of anyone. I was going to make an army of loyal robots that would obey my every command.
But they're running amok!
I forgot to set the switch to obey Plankton. Ugh. But now that Daddy's home, I can fix that! What's wrong now? It should be working!
It is working! They're obeying me!
I knew I shouldn't have made a copy of myself, but I'm just so cute!
You've interfered with my plans for the last time! SpongeBob, meet SpongeBob!
Hi, how do you do? Allow me to introduce my friends, Patrick, Sandy.
Enough! Prepare to meet your doom!
Looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob. Oh, that's gotta sting. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the ticket. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Ow, I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight.
I feel like a new sponge.
Ow, I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight!
Ow!
Oh, I can't watch! Okay, maybe just a little. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh! That was a doozy! Great barrier reef!
I feel like
reef.
A new sponge.
That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Ow! I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way. That does it. SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, I can't watch. Okay, maybe just a little. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. That's the ticket.
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob. The robot's just too big for a direct attack like that. Oh, I can't watch. Okay, maybe just a little. It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! And the robot is down!
Fresh
Ow!
Like a spring breeze!
I guess SpongeBob won't be winning that way! Oh, that's gotta sting!
I feel like a new sponge!
That does it! SpongeBob is back in the fight! Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over. Great barrier reef! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here. Suck it to him, SpongeBob! It looks like SpongeBob has an opportunity here!
No, you don't destroy my beautiful bride. We were supposed to get married next week.
Did he say married?
I'll repair you, baby.
Oh, I'm shrinking!
No, Patrick. I think the robot is getting bigger!
SpongeBob, he just flew into your head!
Well, then I'm going to follow him into my head. I mean, into my robot version's head. Which is like my head, but bigger and more metallic.
Will you go already?
Here I come, Robot Plankton!
This is just getting too weird for me.
You've just met the Sponginator.
Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
What'd he do?
What? Oh, yeah.
All my plans ruined! That does it, I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot. Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder. Oh, yeah? I'll show you.
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do! I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe. Rollerific.